Hi, I'm here with Stuart Young from Computer Trouble Solvers. Hello.
Hi, Sharon. How are you today?
I am great, thank you. Tell me what you do with Computer Trouble Solvers.
Computer Trouble Solvers is a sales and service of computers and computer-related equipment, printers. We do training, educating, anything that has to do with the computers and computer-related equipment.
Okay. What makes you different from other people who fix computers?
Well, one of the things we try to do is empower our customers and educate them so that they know how to work things basically. They don't have to call for service every time something goes wrong with their computer. They have little understanding, they have a problem, they can fix it themselves without having to have a service call every single time.
Unfortunately, though, not like me.
That's true.
When was I supposed to call you when I have a computer problem?
For you, as soon as you sat down in front of it. But for most people, as soon as you get frustrated, what happens is people spend 4 or 5 hours trying to fix something, and they'll give us a call, and we'll help them over the phone. We'll try to answer questions, basic for them, to see if we can get them working without having to do a service call for them.
And what happens when that can't work?
When that can't work, we try to determine what might be over the phone, and we arrange either a service call for them to come over to their home or to their business and work on the computer there for them.
So putting in a disk and just letting it run isn't necessarily
isn't
a good
the best
thing.
Not
I
at
got
all.
It. Why computers? Why do you like fixing computers? What is it about them that makes you happy?
Man against machine. Most people get very frustrated. I mean, it's easier to deal with people sometimes than machines. So a lot of times what we try to do is give people solutions. We had a woman who has grandchildren out in Chicago that she always was missing. So we set up a webcam for her so she now can see her children. Her only complaint is she has to get dressed to talk to them. We had a gentleman who has a disability, and he's unable to use his computers because he can't see the monitor. So we built him a special stand to hold his monitor so he can now use his computer, and he is ecstatic that he can be connected with the outside world. He just felt so shut off not being able to be in touch with everybody.
How often do you come up against something you absolutely can't fix and you have to say, you know what, put a sheet over it and go for new?
Usually when it's a hardware problem. Most software issues can be resolved, but hardware, a lot of it can't be fixed. It's not designed to be fixed. It's relatively inexpensive these days. You just throw it out and buy a new one.
Which is what we do frequently in my house, apparently.
That's true. That's true.
Well, I want to thank you for being with me today and for everything you do. You're our chamber computer expert, and I call you on a regular basis. So I want to thank you for being there for us and for sitting with me today.
You're very welcome. Very enjoyable.